Now, I'd like to share a little tip on how to allow your audience, your followers, to include photos or videos in the comments. It normally is not allowed on the pages that we manage. We really want to control what's put out there, but in some cases, like back to school, or maybe you have a special event that you want folks to be able to upload their own pictures into the comments to make it really easy for them to share those with you. The way you can get into that, there's a couple different ways, but again, I'm just going to show you to go into account, settings and privacy, and settings. And then you're going to want to go into privacy and page and tagging. Once you are there, the first spot is who can post on your page. And right now it's set to only me. What you need to do is toggle this to everyone. Now, this is going to allow anyone to, I'm not going to do that right now because I don't want to on this page. It's going to allow anyone to put in a photo for a comment. It's also going to let them post to your page, start a new thread of, information or post or content. And so that's why we really recommend mainly keeping it to only me. But if you ever want to open them up, and we do that, like I said, for first day of school and things, this is where you're going to do it on new pages experience. I hope this tip helps.